You obviously have just stocked up. I haven't even, I'm assuming an awful lot here.
Yeah.
But you obviously have just been to either Friendly's or McDonald's or something.
Oh, we've been
We just took a 0 day yesterday at the Toll Road Inn.
Beautiful place.
And we ate at Bob's Restaurant, Bob's Cafe.
Bob's Diner.
Bob's Diner. Excellent.
Great.
I'll recommend
food.
It to everybody on the trail going south. Good food. Man, looks like a wizard.
Good, good.
And the same thing with the Manchester Bar and Grill. We ate there yesterday and it was superb.
Yeah, well, you know,
I have to admit that, I mean, they did a fine job.
Trail name?
Dilly Dally.
I'm General Delivery.
Wonderful.
I have to find it because I don't even know how to get on YouTube.
I'll help you out, Paul.
All right.
What's your name, sir?
I'm Mike Coughlin. I just kind of spend the times up here in Vermont.
Cool.
Great.
In the summer, I'm a wanderer, so...
Yes, sir.
Yeah, wanderer?
Yeah, Arizona.
Really?
Yeah.
Yep, I see the tags. I spent a year in Arizona once from May to July. May to September. Hottest year of my life.
Yeah. Been there, done that, yeah. I was 20 years in Arizona.
Where in Arizona?
Well, Phoenix, until I retired, and then I got the hell out, went up north, the Grand Canyon, I call home now.
Oh, okay,
oh,
that way. I used to go up and trout fish on the Apache Reservation, which Apache I apparently
Junction.
Burned down this summer, up on the Mugion Rim.
Yes, beautiful up there.
Up around White Oak Canyon, and I can't remember the name of the other place. West Clear Creek Canyon.
Went out to the Verde Hot
beautiful.
Springs a couple of years ago.
Yep, been there.
Yeah, beautiful.
Well, no, I haven't been to the hot springs, but the Verde River.
Yeah, the Verde Hot Springs is up in the National Forest, up Apache Junction or Trail or whatever that road is, and then off another few miles.
Well,
beautiful, beautiful. Used to be a resort until it burned down, so there's neat mosaic tile work and really beautiful art painted everywhere on the walls and columns.
So let me ask you, because I know you want to get going. When did you start? What? How long you been on the trail?
This is our 25th day. We started at the New York-Connecticut border because I crapped out a few years ago with tendonitis, and we're just now getting back to finish. We get to Stratton, Maine, and we're done. We've already done Katahdin.
All right, so that's another section.
This is our last. Three sections it's taken us.
Oh, you've been, you've done Georgia and Virginia and...
Yeah, we didn't intend to do it sectionally, but we had injuries that kept forcing us off.
Yeah, yeah, it's fantastic. And together, though, are you hiking together?
We hiked the first and the third. This being the third, I hiked the second by myself.
Yeah, but I wasn't recovered yet. My injuries took 3.5-4 years to get over.
Blew his knee out.
It's wonderful that you're back, and you're gonna. But you're not gonna finish this year because you didn't.
No,
do...
No, but I'll have time to do a full through hike one day.
But
I'm thinking for my 30th.
But I'm gonna finish this.
You're gonna finish this year.
My 30th birthday, I'm gonna start in Georgia and go all the way. Or that year, anyhow.
Do it.
Damn right.
Yeah, you know, even through hikers, especially through hikers that have done a couple of sections. You know, 200-300 mile sections, they are the ones especially that say, well, one day I'm gonna do it all in one.
Yep. Well, and I don't have to necessarily to please myself. I enjoy coming out here for any number of days or weeks, but it will be a fun adventure to do just for the fun of it. I have no qualms about being able to say I did it all at once or not, purely for the fun of it.
Right, right.
Purely for the fun of it.
Yeah, to you then, and now what I like to find out is what motivated you, and you just sounds to me like you just enjoy it and that's it, and you know
yeah.
You like hiking.
Yep, the wandering lifestyle, as you know, adventure, the beautiful nature, all of it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just... The way it was meant to be, in my opinion.
You were meant to be here. And how about you, General Delivery? You have
on my bucket list. I said when I retired in 2005, I'd thru-hike it, and that's when we started. But like I say, we had injuries, and I couldn't finish it. Then family obligations got in the way, and I got on again in 2008 and did Virginia, West Virginia, Maryland, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and New York, and blew a leg out at the New York border. So we're just getting back on to finish.
Yep.
It'll work.
No, no, I hear you. Good, what do you call it? You're not going to quit.
Nope. I can't move on my bucket list till I get it done.
Well, you know, no, I'm serious. I used to do, I had a girlfriend, and she showed me an article out of the newspaper because I could never get anything done. It was out of a magazine, and it was called The To-Do List. And this was before anyone ever heard of a to-do list. She found it. Barbara gave it to me, and I was so enthused about it. I wrote down what you're supposed to do, and I've been using one ever since.
Excellent.
And once something goes on my bucket list, then you forget even why it's there. If it's got an A beside it, you know you got to do it.
You got to do it. I don't know why it's there, but I said I'd do it, and I'm going to. Appreciate it.
My finish up.
Yeah, dude, it was nice to meet you.
No, I really appreciate it.
You have a great time.
Appreciate it.
Have a good summer.
Have fun and wandering around yourself. Be safe.
You're back to Arizona. Adios.
Amigos.